Hola, meu nome é Carl. Bienvenidos de volta a Aeronautica. Hello everyone, Carl here with another Aeronautica video. This time, we are at Grafoso Regional Airport. What you're seeing here is the Airbus A220-300. And for those who have been following the aviation news, it's the Bombardier C-Series. Now they rename it to the Airbus A220. Today, we will take another beyond the range flight with event bonus, as we will what are we doing? Alright, so from Grafoso Regional, we should be... There we go. Let's hold the V key. And the holiday season happens at Enoksen International. The maximum capacity of 46, maximum distance of 473 kilometers. And look at this! Almost twice the distance required for our A220, but with a high reward of almost 39,000 Wingz points and about 61.5 money. And this estimated flight time will be more than half an hour. There's concurrent players. All right, let's begin this long journey. And let's begin. Start the engines. And let's taxi to runway 28. Taxi to runway 28. Hello, that time. Saunders Road Bridge. And as usual, the floating point error issue. Irregular movement of aircraft. Oh, hello, Josh. Balance. And the statistics for this plane. Range of 307 kilometers. But given the consumption decrease while at higher altitudes, we'll make it to Enoksen with enough. Contact Tower Helvetti. Flowing point taking a toll on the movement of aircraft. Right, we'll stop at the closest arrow. We approach. You did! Well done. Right, enjoy the cinematic takeoff. I'll be silent after I announce the tower. Clear for takeoff, runway 28, Helvetti. Contact departure Helvetti, Baloo. We meet now in cruising altitude, almost 12,000 meters above. And we can see Sandrus. And the rest of Avalon. Below this cloud. Let's activate the runway guide 1432 at Enoksen. And we'll see the weather conditions in there if we are to activate the instrument landing system or not. Stewart are heading 245. Thank you. We are now 70 kilometers away from Enoksen. Let's start descending. Oh, so much poor visibility. Incoming. I think this is the right time we could activate the instrument landing system. Runway 32. Visibility. Still so many clouds ahead. Half speed, half throttle. Might get an overspeed warning, but I hope we don't get one. We're now 50 kilometers. Bravo, Gaul. Echo India Tower. Anhedral Tower. Helvetti. 44 kilometers southeast. Crossing. Entering final. Requesting clearance to land. Runway 32. We're experiencing poor visibility. We have activated the ILS for good measure. The ILS already activated. Helvetti. Echo India Tower, Enoksen Tower, Helvetti is on final, runway 32, crossing clearance to land. aircraft in traffic. Clear to land runway 32, Helvetti. Load again. Beautiful sunrise on the winter north. Enjoy the landing and touchdown phase. Let's lower the landing gears with the G key. Radio silence for a while. Charlie. Taxi Charlie, Hotel 2. Helvetti. Yeah, I stand corrected. Taxi to Hotel 1. It's being occupied by this. Donald Douglas. Yep, it's a DC-9.
Right.
Parking gate 2 is occupied by the DC-9. And we should advance a bit. As usual, it's a floating point error. First event. That's it. A beyond the range flight from Grafoso to Enoksen on the Airbus A220-300. Okay. And I'll see you everyone on the next Aeronautica video. Talk. Auf Wiedersehen.